desert highway, cold wind in my hair, warm smell like a calitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. There she stood in a doorway. I heard the missing bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, but I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place,
such a lovely place. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it here. Her mind is stiffly twisted, she's got the Mercedes Benz, she's got a lot of fruity, fruity boys that she called friends. How they dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called up the captain, please bring me my wife. And he said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices were calling from far away. Woke up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place,
such a lovely place.
They living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise, bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, pink champagne on ice. And she said, we're all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the masters of chambers, they gather for the feast. Stabbed her with their stealing knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. Had to find a passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the night man, we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.